Did you find anything? Was there any treasure? Thanks. I can really plan ahead and make life better for myself with this. I really don't know how to thank you. I always wanted to visit the Gold Coast. Once I'm done here, I'll make my way to Cyrodiil and see where the adventure takes me. I always fancied owning a guest house or inn. What about you? What will you do? She's holding up. She's taken to the soup, and the nettle potion has helped a great deal. It shouldn't be long before she's sitting up. Thanks for all your help. You've been most kind. I'll still have to think of some way to reward you. I did say I would think of a way to make it worth your while. Oh, I embarrassed myself yet again. Life is hard for me. I'm sorry. Oh, you're not like most of the others. Thank you. It means a lot. I really appreciate it. I really do. You'll make a good wife one day for that lucky person. Maybe you are. Why don't we get some rest? She'll be fine. With a bit of luck and the gods' blessing, she should be sitting up in no time.
Say I didn't warn you.
Come on, I dare you.
I warned them. They wouldn't listen. Where's my stuff? What happened? How did I get here? Yeah, hey. Thanks for that. Sorry, I can be an asshole at times. My social skills are somewhat lacking. I was falling. It all went dark. Is that her name? She said she was going to see some guy in Riverwood. She said there were a lot of Thalmor around recently, and now as I'm sitting up, she wanted to check if the coast was clear. About an hour. Damn, it hurts. But I'm okay, I guess. You're coming back, right? My cuirass? She's going to be all right, isn't she? What if something happened to her? What if something happens to you? I'll die out here. I can hardly sit up, let alone survive. I'll be fine. Just don't get killed, okay?